Buenos días a todos.
His Majesty the King, Don Juan Carlos, has just informed me his decision to abdicate from the throne and open the process of succession. The reasons behind this decision that have obliged the King to take this decision will be given by the King personally to all Spaniards during the course of this morning. I would like to say that I found the King convinced that this is the best moment for the process of change in the head of state and the transmission of the crown to the Prince of Asturias.